extreme greed is making human beings possessive of planet Earth and just for our taste buds, we are ready to kill billions of animals. It is not even to satisfy the hunger. Satisfying the hunger, keeping yourself healthy, is verily possible with vegetarian lifestyle, with plant-based diet, food, and lifestyle. We all know planet Earth cannot afford any more meat-based lifestyle. Planet Earth cannot afford, simply cannot afford, for multiple reasons, not only as per the cosmic logic, even as per the binary logic, planet Earth cannot afford meat-based lifestyle, killing animals, killing life, for our taste buds is no more practical lifestyle as per cosmic logic and as per binary logic in both levels. Whether the amount of grain, water, land, resources needed for producing meat or the amount of pain, suffering, torture, cruelty caused while you are killing the animals for your food or for milk. Understand? Milk comes from the industry which is most violent. Large quantity of milk supply is from violent dairy farms. It's very little. Almost negligible quantity only comes from non-violent goshala. We are forgetting the pain, karma, suffering we are causing as per the cosmic logic to the world, and the amount of resources spent on producing meat even as per the binary logic in both levels. As per the cosmic logic and as per the binary logic, in both levels, meat eating lifestyle is impractical. I request and recommend all Hindus to renounce meat eating lifestyle for the sake of saving the planet Earth. I humbly request all practicing Hindus, living Hindus, to renounce meat eating lifestyle. To save planet Earth, let us not be possessive. Let us not try to make this planet Earth exclusively for human beings. Let's stop this delusional greed. The greed of the human beings has reached to the level of delusion. We are in a delusion of thinking we can make the planet Earth exclusively for human beings, which is not possible. Please understand. Oh humanity, please wake up.